got to put a 65mm hole in this piece of, I think it's about 4-inch diameter mild steel, going through about 28.5mm thickness, 29 maybe. So we're going to use a core drill, sort of thing that they use in magnetic drills, putting holes in girders and things, but fingers crossed, I've used these things before in here. Usually work quite well. Let's have a look. Have a look. Pushed into the spindle. There he is in there. Well, that was a bit quicker than drilling and boring.